What up, y'all? Welcome back to Let's Play Suikoden 5. In the last episode, I left you in Rainwall. We found that we need to go save some strategist chick from Agate Prison. So the only way to get there apparently is a boat. Let's go talk to my boat people. Get a ride on the boat. Maybe they can take me to this prison. I don't know. That's pretty much the only hint I had at the end of last episode. So let's get our ass over there as quickly as possible and figure out exactly how to get over to Agate Prison, wherever it may be. Apparently it's on like an island inlet in the river, so the river's the only way to get to it via boatage. So yeah, it's the only heading we have right now, so let's just see what happens when we go and talk to my boat friends. Hey boat friends, what you think?
Hey Prince, wanna use my ship to get somewhere good?
I don't know what to do with voices anymore, man. Yeah, Agate Prison, yes!
Prison! Ah, what's a royal guy like you want to go to prison for? Wait a sec, don't tell me you got a friend on the inside. Want to bust him out, right?
Right? More or less, yeah.
Prince, I didn't take you for the one to be associated with thugs and lowlifes. Exciting. Prince, you're one lucky feller. You came to the right man. Come on, hop aboard. Deep a doop a doop, scuba doo. All right, let's go to the Agate Prison. No problem.
I'm assuming Loon can come with us.
Loon, we're shoving off. Put some extra oomph into it.
Mm-hmm. What's gotten into you, Pop? How come y'all excited all of a sudden?
Right, y'all, girl. I am excited. Y'all should be the all excited too, you know. Now get a move on. Draw.
What's he all excited for?
You don't need to know. It's an easy-to-know basis. Just get on the fucking horn and let's go, girl.
We need to go to prison and save this BZ. I don't even... What was her name again? Her name was... Shit, it was on the tip of my tongue and now I forgot. It was... Something... E... Like Hermes, no. But it was like that. It was like... It was something simple like that.
Anyway, we're on a boat ride to a Agate Prison.
I'm recording this kind of late, by the way, so excuse if I yawn a couple times or sound lazy, because my god, I am tired. I almost didn't want to record anything, but I was like, man, I gotta record something for tomorrow. All I got is Devil May Cry, and that's it. So, here I am recording this. That's what happens because I spent 2.5, almost 3 hours recording fucking Final Fantasy 15 over the weekend, and then I fucking posted it all in one video, so I kind of ruined my chance to make that into multiple videos, but oh well. I decided since it was all one massive dungeon, I should just do it all in one go. Anyway, shut up about that. We're at a prison. It looks like a fortress. Big surprise there. Let's do it. Prison. You cannot contain my homie. I'll remember her name, hopefully. And if I don't, I'm sure they'll say it plenty of times. Or we'll just meet her.
Ah, looky there. Agate Prison straight ahead.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna change his voice every fucking time. Every fucking time. What was her name? It's bothering me because I know her name, but it won't come to me. God damn it.
God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
Anyway, so how are we sneaking in exactly? Seems to me that we're not being that sneaky.
What are you gonna do, Pop? We can't get any closer. They'll see us and throw us in the slammer. We're going to rot.
Calm down, calm down. Don't get your face all scrunched up for nothing.
We're just checking it out for now. And I already got a plan for sneaking in. We'll have to take the long way around, though.
What do you mean, long way around?
Seriously, what do you mean, long way around? You got another way to get in? Does it not involve going in through the front door? Oh, what? Long way. Dude, where are you going? Dude. 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 You're going the wrong way, dude. Oh, man. There must be, like, another place where we can, like, sneak in from, like, the underground or inside or across something or from above or, you know, some other way to get in, you know? I'm thinking underground makes the most sense. It is a prison, so... There's a likelihood we can go underground. This seems like it's pretty far away, though, does it not? Whatever, I guess we'll find out. I don't know if this was a town or something. It looked like a circle of banditos, so let's find out. Oh, it's looking like I don't know, an unfinished something. It looks like it's incomplete, whatever it is. Anybody home? God, I'm already yawning again. Jesus, okay. And this looks pretty abandoned to me. Alright, we're here. The basket mine. It is a mine, so we are going to go underground. Sick. Tons of ore used to be mined here, but it's all run out now. Been abandoned for about 10 years now. Okay. Sounds good.
So, why did we come here? Yeah, Pop, we better not be resting here. It's way too creepy. Bet it's all crawling with ghosts.
Relax, relax. It ain't haunted. In fact, the deepest part of the mine leads somewhere real good. You just gotta have some faith in your good old fearless Pop.
Prince, do you really think this is safe?
It's the best plan we got other than busting in the front. Ooh, Log joined the party. Alright, and Loon, so we got both of them. Which means we gotta ditch one of these fucking elves. I might as well just ditch the one I haven't leveled up yet. Also, it has been noted, these guys are not Stars of Destiny, thus we don't care. Oh, wait, no, we're good, right? Other characters. No, we're good. You just take out, yeah, we just gotta take out one. We're good. We good. Log is mid-range, Luna is mid-range. Got a lot of mid-range peeps right now. That's fine. Yep, that's good. Let me make sure my formation is good before we get started. Formacion. I can always use formacion. I switched it around a little bit off screen, by the way. You know what? I'm probably okay with that right there. Let's just leave it at that. Alright, let's give it a save since we finally made a little bit of progress. We're actually in a new spot. I like it. I like it. And we're going to just save over this one. That's fine. Like I said, since we haven't missed anybody yet, I'm not too concerned about saving over any of my saves right now. Trying to keep separate saves just in case, but obviously if I miss somebody, hopefully I'll have a save that we can go back to and fix that if it happens. We'll try to fix missed people as quickly as possible once we find out it happens. Like I said, I am using a quick check guide now for this playthrough just to make sure. Resurrection piece, sweet. Resurrection runes are always fantastic. Turtle orb, that's not useful at all probably. Beaver, whoa, he looks badass. Why you look like a fucking beaver from like the biker mouse from Mars, but you're a beaver? I don't even know what to do with his voice. Ah, fuck it.
Hey, not trespassing here. We hate humans. Scram. This is no human zone.
Okay, fine. Fuck you too. He's got a fucking guitar on his back. Oh my god, that's what that was. Now that I realize what he's, it's a fucking badass beaver with a fucking guitar on his back. What a badass, dude. He's awesome already. I want him. I doubt his name is Beaver. He's just called Beaver right now, but man, I'd be down to meet that guy. Anyway, he's probably a star, or at least somebody we can recruit, because he's a fucking beaver with a face and probably a name, but I'm guessing it's just another one of those characters I can't do anything about right now. We just gotta wait until we get to a point where we get the dude, where we get the dude, where we get the dude, or where we get the dude. Alright, we got bats and a spider. I'm just gonna auto this bitch. We've already fought these bitches enough that I think I can auto them. I have no idea what level Log is, though. I didn't even look. I just saw him in the party. I was just basing it off of his position where he's gotta stand. Holy crap, that's a slow attack. I don't know what level he is. We'll see after the battle. Yeah, between freaking Leon and me, Funkay, we're good. Anyway, it looks like Log is 20. No, not even. He'll catch up, though. He's already level 10. He's gonna catch up real fast. He'll catch up real fast. That's why his attack was so weak sauce, because he ain't leveled. Also poison. This time we're actually gonna heal the poison, because it's not gone before I get to heal it. Last time I went to go heal poison, it was gone before I got a chance, man. Ain't even got a chance to heal him, man. Okay, this is a dead end. Alright. It looked like we could keep going that way, but apparently that was a dead end. Gotta love it. Slugmas. Are we gonna find anything new in this cave? All we're finding is enemies we've already fought. Zombie snails? You're not new. We fought you before. You're not new. Right? Didn't we fight zombie snails? I know we fought snails. I just don't remember if there were zombie ones. Anyway. A couple The weak sausage zombie snails. Log, I need you to level up a little bit more so you can be a little more useful. Anyway, can't go this way. We went up the other way then. What's up with this thing? Can we push it? Ooh, we can. Oh, we needed to push it to break the way of the weather patrol to get through. I get it. It all makes sense. It's all Jesus. Oh, great. Just two bats? Awesome. I'm glad. No spider for you. Nice. That whoopsh, whoopsh, sing, shink. You did. Alright. Log's getting there, man. He's getting there. He's at that level 15 now. He's getting there. Alright, left to right, left to right. Going left, I guess. Nope. Going right. Alright. Find another battle. Always find all them battles in new places like it's crazy. I just wish we had some new enemies to look at. They're not all the same as we fought before, man. Like these fucking spiders that we already fought a ton of. Wait, were these guys called huge legs before, though? I feel like they were called spider something or spiders or something spiders. I don't remember. See, oh yeah, these guys are definitely harder. These are definitely a new kind of spider. It's gotta be. Yeah. That must have been a harder spider, because he did not die easy. He looks the same as the other one. I didn't even notice like a color scheme difference, but there must be. It must have been a little different. Oh well. No, well. Anyway, Cornelio! Is this okay, Cornelio? Oops, I didn't mean to heal you again. I wanted to use it on Laug. Alright, there we go. To the right! To this way! Up, sea treasure. Grab it. Martial arts garb. We got a few equipment thingies. Let's dabble in that for a minute here. Start with the bottom now we're here. We got some long boots. We can put those on the Funk Town, I think. Yup. Boots are their own separate thing. I didn't even realize. Martial arts garb. It's better than what I'm wearing? Fuck. Fuck your refined clothes, bruh. Lun and Log. You know what, Lun? It's your lucky day. Anything else in here? I got some more long boots. Let's put those on Leon. Oh yeah, always put the good stuff on your characters that you're actually gonna use more than just in this moment. Silk cape is pretty shitty. Alright. What happened to all those boots I just picked up? Earth amulet? Ooh. Plus one earth, plus one, minus one wind. I don't know if that's got a purpose unless you're actually gonna have an earth orb or earth rune, whatever. Where all those boots go that I just replaced, though? Oh, they went to the bottom, duh. Nobody likes boots? Oh, everybody's already got boots, is the point. Okay, fine. Alright, that's all I wanted to check. Moving on! Yeah, I figure it's just better to find equipable items and win them from battles and stuff than to bother spending all my goddamn hard-earned money on it when I'm gonna use it on fucking blacksmithing. Especially right now, I'm kind of saving up because as soon as I get some party members who I actually want to use, I'm gonna be swapping out all these characters probably. In fact, this whole party is not very good in general, so I will probably be ditching this entire party for the overall grand scheme of the game. I mean, Log and Loon could be good. I don't know. Maybe they have a form co-op attack. I didn't even check that. Let's see if they got a co-op attack. You guys got a co-op attack? You do. Dad and Donner, 1x damage to a row of enemies. Let's see what they got. Let's see what they're capable of. I'm curious. Should have assumed that. Oh well, not gonna get the chance in this round. My bad. Should have did sooner. I should have thought of that earlier. It's all right. Sometimes I forget about co-op attacks, but I should remember them sooner. I bet you Cornelio has one if he has all his fucking elves with him. But I doubt he has one with just one elf or even two. Probably needs the whole crew. Although there's five of them, isn't there? Can you ever have him and all five? I don't think so, because you can't take out the main character, I would assume. Maybe you can... I don't know. I'm just going to guess, but you know what? I don't fucking know. It's all speculation at this point. Who fucking really knows? Anyway, do it! Daddy-daughter attack, let's see it. Don't kill them all too quickly, please. I want to see the attack. Damn it! Our team's too good. We're going to get to see it, I swear. There's going to be a boss here or something, right? I'm fucking going to get to see it. I don't give a shit. It's okay, the purpose of the attack is to attack a row of enemies, so if there's only one enemy, it's kind of a pointless attack anyways. Basically does 1x damage to a whole row in one turn. Which I guess is nice. Anyway, we're gonna go and just hit another hot save so we can save the progress we have made in this dungeon and not have to restart if there's a boss that's going to kick my ass, which I doubt because my team is too good already. Sound set 4. All right. Push that shit. Oh, no. Before we push that shit, we're going to fight another battle with that shit. Bring it, ho. Bring it, bring it, bring it, ho. Bring it, ho. Just got some more. Dude, I'm not even going to bother trying to co-op attack this thing. You guys die too fast to even bother trying. See what I mean? They would have got their attack in that time, though. I should have done it. I should have just done it. Damn it. Now we're at a point where I just keep fighting battles where I don't get a chance to use it. We'll get there. A moment will arise and we will use it. Damn, dude. Battle fucking... The encounter rate in here is kind of high. Positive side, we're kind of rocking tits. Okay, this one we should be able to use it. These guys take a lot more hits to kill, so... Obvious now. Alright, here we go. This is the moment. This is your moment, guys. Don't fuck it up. This is your moment. Don't fuck it up. Okay. Oh, I was never gonna get a chance. Here we go. Nice. Anchors away, baby. That was actually pretty good. Although it does make log dizzy, or at least unbalanced. I'm not sure. If in previous games, when you did certain co-op attacks, it would unbalance you. It would get a little bit annoying, but it's nice for if you can work around it, it's nice. Anyway, I've got a Mother Earth piece, so getting pieces of all these good runes. Got the Cyclone piece earlier, and what was the other one? I forget the other one. We got a Rage piece, I think. Pretty much got a piece of all the higher level elemental runes. More zombie slugs, get them! I'm just gonna auto them. With the way my main character be owning. Wow. Last time he did so much cooler attacks. Sometimes he hits all the time, and sometimes he just hits once. It's very strange. Cornelio, you are just cannon fodder, my friend. You are just in the front, taking beatings. But until morale improves, beatings will continue. It's just the way it goes, man. It's just the way it goes. I probably should have went the other way, but, oh well. Dwarf camp? Okay, we're going back the other way. I'm gonna make sure there wasn't something on that other path. There was two paths, right? I'm not being crazy. There was a path going down, there was a path going left. I picked the one going left. Hopefully it's not wasting my time, because I went all the way right and I got the Mother Earth piece, right? Yeah, there was a path that went downward. God damn it. This is one of those times. Large spider. See, yeah, it is a different kind of spider. I just realized. Okay, that's good. Daddy daughter. And then attack. Oh, wait. Go back. Daddy daughter. Oh, interesting. Okay, you know what? Attack the front row. Meanwhile, everybody else can attack Mr. Spider-Man. Let's see how this goes. Probably gonna kill the spider. Aw, goddamn it. Yeah, kill the spider. Let's see if they can kill both bats, though. Make themselves useful. Nice. Oh, nice. What? Didn't even kill them. Lame. Well, I thought they were going to. I bet you they were very close to being dead, though. I thought those bats had less HP. Meh. It's fucking bats, man. It's fucking bats. Alright, we're gonna go back real quick. I wanna check that other path. I'm gonna check it. Yeah, there's definitely a path that went down over here. Okay. No. Wait. I'm stupid. There's a path that went right, and there was a right. Okay, never mind. I did go on the down path. It was left or right, and I picked left. Right didn't have anything, though, so we just checked. So we did check the other path. So we're good. Never mind. But there was another path, so I'm glad I did. I went back and at least looked. But I pretty much got to see that lower right path already, so I should have already known there was nothing there. I just was being an idiot. Don't mind me. I just wanted to fight a few more battles. Totally. That's what I was going for. I wasn't ready to go to the dwarf mine, guys. I was scared of the dwarf mines. You know what I just thought of? We haven't really seen dwarfs since, like, Suikoden 1, right? Because Suikoden 2 doesn't have any dwarfs. Right? Let me remember. Pretty sure Suikoden 2 doesn't have any dwarfs. Suikoden 3 definitely has a dwarf. That's Suikoden 4. I don't remember any dwarves in that one either, but there might be one. Anyway, welcome to the Village of Dwarves or whatever. Dwarf fucking town. It's a nice starry night sky, and there's a bunch of little people walking around that are dwarfs. Don't call them little people. They're dwarfs. Right, dwarfs. Definitely little. Okay.
Huh? People live down here? They're all kids. Nah, wait. Looks like they're something else. What are they?
Humans ain't the only ones living in Fellini, you know. These here are cave dwarves. Strange bunch they are. Their hobby's digging holes. Fact, it's all about all they do. They're kind of on the stubborn side, but they're real nice fellas. They're dwarves. I'd hang out with them over nobles any day.
okay.
Let me see. My friend ought to be around here somewhere. Man, all of them look the same from before. Let me get a bit closer.
Okay. Or from afar. I don't know what the fuck he said. Anyway, let's just start talking to these people. Anyway, you can get to all kinds of different places through these tunnels. Well, except for the ones where we hit water. You can't get through those at all. Does one of them happen to lead to the prison? I'm thinking probably. That's why we're here, right? We're here for the side path to the prison. Don't know if we're actually going to get to the prison today. But we're going to look around this little dwarven town for a minute and hopefully still have time to do something afterwards. I don't know what we're going to hit here. Are we going to meet anybody important here? I guess we'll find out. We got an item shop. Potato seedling. I'm going to buy that. Because that is probably... Wait, what? Is there a never-ending supply of this shit? Okay, never mind. I'm gonna stop buying them. Usually the seedlings and stuff is like a one-time buy, but not in this game apparently. So never mind on that. Okay, I'm a little sad that I bought three of those, but maybe we'll need them later. Hopefully, I can store them before it matters. Ooh, trade shop. Do you sell any salt, dude? Please tell me you have salt. Yes, you do. You only have one, but it's cheap as fuck. I'm buying it. Thank you for at least having one, and thank you for being cheap. Alright, equipmento. Rare finds. You got spiked armor for days, homie. Nobody on my team can use it, though. It's probably heavy armor for big-ass knights. Maybe George could wear it. Maybe. But, oh man, you got all sorts of armor that nobody can wear. Good lord. Blue jacket, though. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. We got the scale mail. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I haven't really bought any armor for anybody yet, so I'm just gonna do that, and then we can put that martial arts garb on somebody else, because it's better than what somebody's wearing, I'm sure. We could probably put it on Log, because he's in the front row. Don't want to get his ass handed to him too hard. Alright, I can live with that. Alright, anyway. Seems to be some serious fighting going on up above. Nothing to do with us, though. We dig. That's what we do. Did you happen to dig that one big-ass hole over by Rainwall? Maybe? Possibly? There was a dwarf in there, by the way. Our blacksmiths and artisans do business with humans, but the rest of us just dig. Why do we dig so much? Why don't you stop being so nosy? Oh, fuck you too, little bastard. I'd heard stories, but I'm still amazed to see that dwarves really do live underground. I didn't mean to talk to you, but that's fine. At least we got her opinion on the matter. Also, apparently we're going in the inn. We don't really need to sleep here, do we? I mean, Cornelia needs healing. Yeah, let's heal. How much does it cost? 180 potch? Yeah, let's go ahead and just do it. Nothing wrong with saving and healing. Nothing wrong with it. I know we just saved it when we got here, but I wasn't healed up. I'd rather be healed up when I save it, just in case. It's always better to be safe than sorry. I'm all about that RPG safety, them saves. All about it. All about it. Alright, let's see what's going on over here. That's a house or something, or a tent. There's nobody in here, though. Empty tent. Nobody lives there today. How about you, sir? You? Would you like to speak with me? Oh, dwarf boy. You're a boy? Okay. Mommy won't let me dig any tunnel yet. Not until I grow a beard. And grow a beard already. God! You're six now. Carry your weight. Grow a beard. Also, apparently if you press X, you can actually interact with that ladder. I didn't actually expect that. Now, where should I dig next? I don't know. You tell me, dude. I am... Whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't actually mean to interact with anything. I was just going to go back down the ladder. But apparently, we're interacting with the tunnel, so... Okay. Are we gonna get a cutscene or something? Oh, yeah.
Hey! Gunny! Are you here?
What the...
Don't call me Gunny.
Is his name Gunther? Please tell me his name is Gunther. Be Gunther, be Gunther, be Gunther! I like the name Gunther, it's funny. Oh, hey, there he is, Gunny! No, his name's Gundy, lame. Not Gunny. My name's Gundy. Ha ha ha! You ain't changed a bit, have you? Who are all these humans? Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I'll introduce you, Gunny. Wait till you hear this. This here's Prince Fucky G, and this here's Leon, a Queen's Knight. I'm actually not a Queen's Knight just yet, but... And she really doesn't like people called Queen's Knight. And that there's my lovely daughter, Lou. Nice to meet you, Mr. Dwarf. You're lying. Huh? Who's lying? You're not friends with the prince. But... And your daughter wouldn't be as cute as this. What? Hey, what are you trying to do? Embarrass me? What? You want a piece of me, Mr. Dwarf? Put up your dukes. On second thought, this is definitely your daughter. What? What in the hell is that supposed to mean? So that means this is the real prince, eh? Yep, that'd be mean. Yeah, and we got a real special mission from the prince, Gunny. We're doing a Gate prison. You ain't gonna turn that down, right? I'm in. Immediately, just I'm in, buddy. Wait. Hey, where are you guys off to? The prison, duh. Where do you think? A Gate prison, of course. With that little thing? Yeah. How you dare call it a thing? The two of us used to be in business of running fugitives, you know? You two were fugitive runners? Yep, we helped people get away that owed a bunch of money to nasty old loan sharks. And when we wasn't doing that, we were helping gladiators escape. Business was booming, I tell you. Never told me about this before. Once, we almost helped a prisoner get out of Agate prison. You did? Yep. Dug a secret tunnel there. Okay. And that tunnel should be right up ahead. Are you serious, Pop? Hey, of course I'm serious. Follow me and Gunny, and you're gonna see for yourself. Alright. To the Gate prison. I didn't really want to go this way yet, though. I wasn't done looking around. Ah, jeez. Do I have to? Yep. So we got Gunday. Alright, well then fuck off, other Do-Re-Mi elf. Actually, the Do-Re-Mi elf is stronger than Cornelio. I'm down to just say fuck Cornelio, actually. Yeah, he has more HP, he has more attack power. He has better defense. Dude, the Do-Re-Mi elf is just better. So fuck off, Cornelio. You're getting replaced. I hope we don't run into any elves around, hopefully we don't run into any elves around here. Because we don't need more of you. Anyway, I wanted to look around town some more. Can we go back? I don't want to get ready on this mission yet. I wasn't done looking around. False start. I didn't know this was going to be the way to go. I just climbed the ladder because I was intrigued if I can even climb ladders. That question got answered real fast. Let's finish looking around first, though. We got this bridge over here leading to more peoples. You. Dig, dig, dig. That's all our menfolk ever talk about. Gives them something to do, and we live in peace, so I guess I shouldn't complain. I just wish they'd fuck instead of dig, dig, dig. You know? I like digging holes, but I wouldn't mind trying something new. Heck, maybe I could even become a blacksmith. Well, you got the guy that can teach you how to do that right here. Whoa, what the hell? Huh? Someone call me? Huh? Nah, I'm losing my hair. Just what I need. So, what can I do for you? Huh? What? You want me to forge you a weapon? Well, I'd love to, being a blacksmith and all. But in order to forge a great weapon, I'm going to need a better hammer. Don't get me wrong, human. My skills aren't the problem. But a guy can only go so far with skills alone, you see. Can you at least forge my shit right now? So you can't. You just can't. You need a better hammer. All right, fine. No blacksmith until we get a hammer for him. All right. What do you want, human? Troublemakers aren't welcome here. We don't make any trouble for your kind. Bitch, why don't you just leave us alone, human? Bitch, what if I start calling you dwarf to your face? Well, you probably wouldn't care. So I probably shouldn't care that you call me human, but it's just the way you say it. Human. I am a human. You are a human. We are all human. Are dwarves not human? I guess not. Anyway, let me get this treasure right here right quick. Skull cap. That sounds fancy. Alright, what's up, dude? An empty box lying around is just going to get in the way, of course. Okay, you must have said something about that treasure earlier. Appraise! I got nothing. Sorry, dude. Nothing to appraise for you. My bad. Sorry to waste your time, sir. You. What do you got? What do you got for me? Do I have anything to assemble? Nope. Okay, what about, buy? You got anything good? Got some sword orbs. Those are nice if you want to forge elements to your sword, but we're not going to do that right now. Any reason to equip an orb? Blocks negative status effects. I like that. Wow, Gunday has 2 rune slots. Son of a bitch. Log has the water rune? What? And Loon has a fire rune? Dude, now I know. Okay, I should have checked that sooner. Okay, Gunday, though, dude. I'm gonna put this fucking turtle rune on him. Screw it. Wait, why not? He can't be elementalized. Do that. Okay, what else can we do for him? Add venom to his attacks? Dude, consider it done. So now he can venomize people and not get venomized back. That's how he fucking rolls. Dude, I figure why not? Yeah, those runes are extra at this point in time anyways. They don't seem very useful. Might as well throw them on somebody we're using, you know? Kind of glad our rotation of party members is kind of happening one or two at a time so we can try people out. I like when that happens. When you recruit a whole bunch of people in a row and you don't use any of them, it's kind of like you got to remember to go back and try everyone. We don't get many humans around here, and we like it that way. Well, too bad. I'm here. What are you going to do about it? That's an empty building. Don't know if it'll always be that way. No, don't leave. Do not leave. I didn't know that we were going to leave. Okay, so I guess we can go out to the world map from here. But we don't want to do that. We want to go back to the thing where we go to Agate Prison. All right, guys, let's go to Agate Prison. I'm going to hope that on the way, there will be a safe spot. I think we're good on time, though, so we should have enough time to get to whatever the next situation is before we need to save again. So let's go through some more cave tunnels. I assume random battles will be a thing again. Also, before we do anything, formacion! I can always use formacion. Actually, he's already in the front row. We're good. That's right. I made him take Cornelio's spot, so we're good. Cornelio! He's gone. He's gone. Alright, let's see what this dwarf is capable of. He's got his pickaxe, and he's looking really dwarfy. Looking nice and dwarfy right now, bruh. Get him, dwarf. Damn, Lun, you suck. Damn, Log, you suck. I don't know, I just don't want to put Funky in the front row with his stupid power rune that I left on him. I gotta take this power rune off of him sooner or later. I like that he has the extra power because he kicks ass with it, but, like, it really is pointless because he just gets his ass handed to him. He probably already has a pretty damn strong attack. He doesn't need a power rune. Also, I'm going to get lost in here. I already had 2 forks that I went by, and this one already looks like it's going another way completely, so hopefully I don't get too lost down here. Hopefully there's not a bunch of treasures either, but we'll see. Get him, Log. Get him, Log. Get him, Log. I get a log. I get a log. Get a log. I get a log. I get a log. Alright. Fuck that spider, yo. Fuck it. Fuck that spider up, yo. Fucked him up. Fucked him up. Fucked him up. Alright, what do we got going on down here? Oh, awesome. Dead end. Well, glad that happened. At least I'll never have to be curious as to what was down that way ever again. I'm gonna go back to the other dead end. The other dead end. The other fork. And see if it was a dead end. Must know the answer. You got a question and I got the answer. Bitch, be my private dancer. No, I do not have the cancer. Baby, be my private dancer. Oh, you don't like those lyrics? That's not how the real song goes, are you telling me? Fine. Don't I sound lazy right now? Man, my voice feels lazy. I feel like just closing my eyes while I record. If I didn't have to see what I was doing, totally just, like, half close my eyes and just not even fucking just ramble and babble, because I'm in that kind of mode right now. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing for this kind of game, especially when I gotta start doing voices and shit. I guess it's okay when we're just walking through a dungeon, because I'm just... What else am I gonna do while we're going through a dungeon? Rambling and bambling is the best I got, so... Yep. That's what we do. Anyway, I guess we're just gonna go straight through then. Fuck it. Forks in the road mean nothing to me. They lead you to dead ends and nothing at all. Dude, Gunday knows where we should go. He should tell me. He'd be like, yo, don't go that way. There's nothing over there. Not even a treasure. And I'd be like, yo, Gunday, you're the man for saving everyone in this fucking game and watching this video. Time. But instead, Gunday, you let me walk to the dead end, and you were like, well, it's a dead end. You should have fucking known. And then we just go back the other way. Nothing, Gunday. Thanks for nothing. Fucking Gunday. Anyway, we need a little bit of heals. Medicine action on the Gunday. Alright, I'm just gonna leave it at that for now. I don't know if we're actually gonna have to fight a boss. I mean, we're probably gonna have to fight when we get to the fucking ruin, or the prison. But I don't know if we're gonna have to fight a boss in here at all. I feel like if that was gonna happen, it would have already. But maybe it'll happen right when we get to the prison. I don't know. I feel like we haven't fought like any bosses in this game at all. I'm trying to think, like, what bosses have we fought, and actually, like, they were winnable battles, because I'm not going to count the boss fight. We fought the two assassin dudes trying to kill the prince. I already forgot their names. Childrich and fucking... the dude I kept making fun of his name. Yeah, those guys. Unless you count that, which was a boss fight, but I don't think it was winnable, so... I don't know if that really counts. Unwinnable boss fights don't feel like real boss fights. Because you might as well just not even try, because it's a waste of effort and time and fucking whatever. I guess that's the point, right? Make you feel futile while you try as hard as you can, and yet you still can't win no matter what. It's the way love goes, man. It's the way love goes. Get him! Woohoo! Stop eating my dwarf. Get him, Lug. Get him, Lug. Go ahead, get him, Lug. Kill him. Kill the spider. Kill the spider. Yeah, I'm okay with fighting all these battles because we're just racking up money and we're racking up SP, so all of it's worth it, really. Left or right? Going right. Right is super tight. Left is the best. So I'm gonna go left after this battle. We're going left. Right was the bad choice because we fought a battle immediately. I already don't like right at all. Right is terrible. Right is the worst decision I've ever made. Right is not all right. Anyway, let's go left. Fuck it. I'm going left. I'm going left. I'm hanging a hard left right now. Here comes. Yep. Fuck it. Going left. Get out of the way, Leon. We're going left. Told you, man. Left is the way. Left will take you to victory. Left will give you something. I don't know. Hopefully. Man, I am really fucking, like, fading out right now while I'm recording this shit. Not the best recording condition to be recording in. Ugh. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. Everything's cool. Everything's cool. We're gonna get there. We're gonna make it to the end of the episode, guys. We're gonna make it. I'm not gonna fall asleep. I swear. It's not gonna happen. I won't allow it. We're gonna make it to the next save point, and then we're gonna go to sleep. Also, that is a dead end, so left is not the answer. Damn it. Left has failed me. Lefty, how could you? How could you send me into the end of row and despair? Lefty, you never steered me wrong my whole life, because I'm a lefty. And now, you have failed me. You have failed me, Lefty. Mega Med, though. You know what? Not so much a fail when you get a free Mega Med. I'll take it. Alright, come on. We gotta be getting close to this fucking prison already, man. Give me the prison already. Give me the prison. Hey, look, a battle really right when we get back to where we were when we fought the last time this way. Yay! Some bitch. These slugs, man, they're a bunch of some bitches. If the game would give me the runaway option, not the runaway, but the let go option, I would use it. That's the point at which I am tempted to actually run from battles, is when they actually give me the let go option. But until we get to that point, I'm not even considering that a thing that we will do, ever. Let go is just nice, because then we don't have to fight battles that are really a waste of time. Unless you're trying to get, like, a certain drop from an enemy or something. But at this point, I don't even know what kind of drops I'd be looking for either, so I'm just gonna live with what we get. Hope for equipment drops, mostly. Because that way I have some new stuff to equip to people and I don't have to buy it. That's pretty much the only thing I can hope that I get drops of. God damn it. You have to smack my dwarf friend down. My dwarf friend, man, why? Why must you? Oh, that was good. That was real good. Take a sip of water, goes down the wrong pipe. You already have a propensity to cough right now, and you just fucked it up. You just fucked it up. Good job. Good fucking job. God, why did I do that to myself? Hopefully that doesn't actually backfire and make me cough for a half an hour straight. Alright. Damn, dude, this encounter rate in here is ridiculous. For real, though. Not even Suikoden 4's encounter rate was this crazy in dungeons and stuff. Like, cause this dungeon isn't even that big. We haven't even been, like, walking around here for very long. The fucking battles have made this take a lot longer. And I mean, I get it. It's fine. That's how random battle games go. But I'm just surprised, because compared to other Suikoden games, I would have already been through here by now. So you can't change direction. As soon as you change direction, boom, you're fighting. This place is a fucking maze, man. I hope there's just no treasures. Because I just need to find the way at this point, so we haven't found any treasures. That's why we need the fucking dwarf to spit some words out and tell me if I'm going the wrong or right way, man. Spit some words out, dwarf. Need some guidance up in this bitch. Anyway. Oh no, not weapon defense. Oh, never mind. Weapon defense actually means he blocked it with his weapon. So never mind. That's a good thing. Never mind. I was talking shit like he did a status effect. That's funny. All right. Anyway, left for the lose. Get out of the way, Leon. You're only slowing us down. Oh my God, that's a dead end too. Oh, so sad. Okay. Went the wrong way again. God, I'm going the wrong way, man. It's been right every time. Wait, what? This looks like a dead end also. Is everything a fucking dead end around here? What the fuck? The fuck, man. The fuck. Am I lost up in here? Did I miss another fucking fork in the road earlier? I'm tripping. It's always something that I ruin my fucking videos with the coughing, man. I swear. Always something. Always something triggers it. It always seems to be like the latter half of a video, or like when I streamed the other day and I for like 4 hours straight and I didn't start coughing until like the last 20 minutes. It was ridiculous. Alright, let me make sure this isn't like blocked. I hope Log's right about this secret tunnel to Agate Prison, because this way it looks very fucking broken and blocked, so fuck me, huh? Alright, let's go back, I guess. In the meantime, I'm grabbing a fucking cough drop, because I'm not doing this. This isn't happening. I'm not doing this right now. I'm not doing this right now. Hold on, let me get the auto attack going. I'll fucking get the rest of this cough drop into my mouth. Oh, come on, packaging. Hey, don't you hate it when you have a hard candy? But it's like slightly not hard on the outside right now. It's like kind of got that soft thing to it. So sometimes the wrapper will stick to it. Man. It's not cool. You don't want to eat paper because, you know, who wants to eat a tree? Okay. One of these paths went somewhere because now I'm heading back too far. Hold on. That one with all the fucking things in the way is definitely not. Was one of these paths actually open and I just said no? I'm gonna feel dumb. All the path endings look the same. So for all I know, the one that is open actually is open and I can't tell. So that's cool. Gotta love going back and forth every time. It's the best! Just be happy you're getting more money. That's all I can keep telling myself. Just be happy about the major payday you're getting right now. All them muns, though.
God, the random battles are ridiculous, man! Do they ever end? Do they?
What the fuck? Since when are you down here? You fought hella battles and now you show up? Come on, man. You ain't supposed to be here today. Anyway, we're gonna fuck this bitch up with some of that co-op attacks, yo. It's home.
Here we go.
It's your gums. And it's gone. No, not dead. Now dead. Cool. Looking good. Over that 90k potch now. Sweet. Damn, dude, if I can't figure out where to go, I'm about to be like, yo, next episode we'll figure out where to go. Because what the fuck? One of these passes gotta just keep going. Oh. Oh, come on! The most blocked-looking path out of all of them. Jesus Christ. Ah, come on, this is a dead end. Thought you said you dug a secret tunnel, Pop. What are you doing banging away like that? He's a dwarf, dude. That's what he does. That's all he does.
Like I said, we almost helped a prisoner escape. But just as we were finishing the tunnel, the guy we were supposed to bring got moved somewhere else. And that was the end of that job, so we just left the tunnel like it is.
Hold on a second, Pop. That means he doesn't even know if this hole goes to Gahate Prison or not. Come on, Pop. He's gonna be digging forever.
Don't you worry about that. K-Dwarves are regular geniuses when it comes to digging holes, and old Gunny here is the best of the best, trust me.
Nailed it. All you had to do was pound away for like, you know, a minute, and we're good.
Done. Alright, you did it, Gunny.
Let's do it. Up in the prison, here we go.
That was fast.
I don't know if she's surprised or worried. Anyway. Okay, we're in. Sweet. Save point immediately.
This looks like the basement. You really sure this is a goddamn prison, Pop?
Come on, Loon. What do you gotta be so skeptified for?
Fur.
Anyway, pipe down, will ya? We don't want to get caught now that we made it this far.
True that.
Good luck. I'm heading back.
Oh, come on, dwarf man. I wasn't done with you.
What? You're leaving?
I hate leaving a tunnel unfinished. Now that it's done, I'm satisfied.
You gotta screw loose in your head, Mr. Dwarf.
What did you say?
We want you to come with us, Gunday. Come on, man.
I can't move very fast. I just slow you down.
Well, come on. Take care of heading back, Gunny. Well, I guess we'll have to recruit him later also. Alright, ready to go, Prince?
Nope.
But I guess that's all we got. Alright, guys. Next time on Let's Play Suikoden 5, we're going into the prison and we gonna save that girl. I forget her name still. I forgot to keep thinking about it. We're gonna save her, though. Oh, we're gonna save her. And it's gonna feel real nice. Real nice. See you guys then.
Peace!